Stutzle with a late winner on Reimer in Sweden against Detroit. Shabbat with Pinto. Pass to him. He scores. Shane Pinto in his sixth game gets his second goal, and Ottawa wins it 3-2. One point for the Red Wings. Going to 58.
Well, Ottawa never gave up possession, Ken. 2 minutes and 5 seconds. Really, Detroit never got possession that I could see. And a perfect deflection. DeBrincat came back on the play, I mean, all the way from center ice. But what a beautiful setup by Thomas Chabot. I mean, and he had to reach forward, Pinto, to deflect it. If he doesn't do that, the puck's in front of him. And I don't know right now at this point in time for the time on ice for Chabot, but I'm guessing it's close to 30 minutes, and Chychrun about
30-43.
Oh, my gosh, 30-43. Wow. Ottawa came to play, and they out.